The Lamar soccer team was in action this afternoon at home, taking on the Oral Roberts Golden Eagles. Blustery conditions out there today. Lady Cards try to strike first. Mary Olastuin weaves in and out of the traffic, but the shot goes straight to the goalkeeper. Later in the first half, Oral Roberts already up 1-0. The Golden Eagles add to it here, courtesy of Kayla Keller. The shot goes straight into the net. ORU up 2-0, and it's fans that made the trip glad they did. Not too long after that, ORU scores again, this time thanks to Jordan Parsons. LU found itself down 3-0. Right before the half, Bailey Fontenot makes this great save to prevent more damage, but by that point, it was already too late. Lamar falls today 3-0.